Good morning, children. Now we are going to the next class. Okay, and we are in the English video session. We are doing the subject. We are doing the book Honeysuckle, and the chapter is 5. And what the story is, a different kind of school. The author is going there, and he's seeing some children are very good, happy playing in the garden. And some are horribly sick. There's a girl, the eyes tied. There is a boy, girl, 3-4 children having eyes tied. They have some trouble with eye. Some girls, some children are walking with crutch. Crutch is to use when hopeless crutch, crippling. They are not able to walk. They see the other children playing. They are standing and they are sitting in the garden and they are not able to play. So the scene is very unhappy. What is the scene? Unhappy. Is that true? No, this is not the reality. Actually, the children are healthy, but it seems to the author that they are all unhealthy. Okay, so that's what it happens. Person. Okay.
Don't think so much. Okay.
Nothing. Be happy. I'll continue. Where did I stop? Okay. Yes. I see some beautiful grounds. I see and lot of jolly children. It pains me though to see that they are not so healthy and active looking. Okay. Yes. When I came in, I saw one poor girl, little girl, being led about, and she had some trouble in her eyes. And now I can see two more. So there are a lot of children who are unhealthy. His conclusion is children are unhealthy. Okay. And one poor thing, she had some trouble in eyes. Now I can see two more with the same difficulty. So the children are having some difficulty. And there is a girl with a crutch watching the others at play. Okay, she seems to be a hopeless cripple, means what? She cannot be cured at all. That category is called hopeless cripple. Hopeless means what? There is no hope to get cured. Okay, there is no chances for that individual to get cured. That is hopeless cripple. Clear? Shall we go to the next? Yes. Miss Beam laughed. She's laughing. Why? It's a joke. Is the statement which the visitor said was correct? No. Miss Beam laughed. Oh no, she said. She's not really late. This is only her lame day. The others are not blind either. It is only their blind day. I must have looked very surprised, for she laughed again. Lame day? Blind day? Quite new to hear, is it not, children? A blind day. How can there be a blind day? How can there be a lame day? Yes. So, she said she's not really lame. Lame means not having a healthy feet. Okay, she is not really lame. This is only her lame day. Lame day is the one where they have to act like lame. Okay, understood? Yes, it's not her lame day. And this is only, and others, they are not blind. It is their blind day. Now, explanation. The day in which she acts. Acting day as a blind. Acting day as a lame. Clear, children? Lame day and blind day now. I must have looked very surprised. But she laughed. So because I was looking, what is this? Okay. Now, let's go. It's a very important part of our system to make our children appreciate and understand misfortune. We make them share misfortune too. Each term, every child has one blind day, one lame day, one deaf day, one endured day, and one dumb day. and during the blind day their eyes are bandaged absolutely. They are on the honor not to peep. They are on the honor. So they know they shouldn't peep. And the bandages is put on overnight so that they wake blind. This means that they need the help with everything. Other children are given the duty of helping them and leading them about. They all learn so much this way, and both the blind as well as the helper. How many people get along? The blind, the one who is acting as blind also get help. There is also helper. You remember the girl, the child was there, and that helper also will be learning more. Okay. This is very important part of our system. This is a very important part of our system to make our children appreciate, to make our children appreciate and understand misfortune. To make our children appreciate means what? Accept and agree upon. Appreciate, understand, realize. Okay, understand, realize. Misfortune. See, all are having a proper leg. Some are not. So it is unlucky, misfortune, difficult time. It's difficult for them. Okay, it's misfortune. Okay, and it's a bad luck, misfortune. It's under the condition is it's very not rosy. The situation is not unlucky. That it is very bad indeed not to have not to be blind or to be lame or to be deaf. Okay, one injured day and one dumb day. Okay, dumb day, they shouldn't speak. Maun virat ki tarah, huh? Yes, you should not speak. Whatever be the thing, you should not open your mouth. Okay, and what is the most difficult of all these things is the blind day. Why is the blind day very difficult? Because the blind day, they're bandaged absolutely. Their eyes will be bandaged absolutely. And they are in the honor not to peep. They will not be allowed to peep at all. The bandage is put when? Overnight, night itself. And they, when what happened? When they will open morning, early morning itself, when they are waking up itself, they are waking up blind. So they have to brush the teeth, they have to take a bath, they have to do this. Everything requires a help. They need help. So other children will do the help. So there will be two sets of students. One who will be doing the day and another one will be doing the helper job. Okay, two things, two types. Okay, they will need, they wake up blind. Okay, this means they need help with everything. So all the things need to be explained to them. Okay, all the things need to be explained. Okay, the bandage is put overnight so they wake blind. This means that they need help with everything. Whatever is done, they require help. They need to walk, they need to drink a cup of water, they need to eat food. For everything they require help. Okay. Yes. This is a very important part of a system. Okay, system means what? Some order. They are following some order. So what is that system? This is a very important part of a system to make our children appreciate and understand misfortune. If people are not well, they are born like this, they should understand the feelings of them. They have to help them. How will they do? We make them share misfortune. So sharing happiness is easy. We can share the happiness with others. But to share misfortune is difficult. Okay. Each term, every child has one blind day, one lame day, one deaf day, one injured day and one dumb day. Okay. During the blind day, their eyes are bandaged absolutely and they are on the honor. So they will make sure that the children themselves will not, what they will do? They will not open their eyes or they will not peep and see. Okay. The bandages are put overnight. So night itself the bandage will be put. So what happens? They will wake up in the morning blind for them. Okay, so now the blind, then they will make the, they will have help with everything. It's just walk out of the room, close your eyes, children. Get up of your, get up from your seat and walk till the entrance of your hall and come back without hitting. Possible? You will ask the help of somebody? Yes. Just go to the kitchen, have a cup of water. Can you drink a tumbler of water and come without hitting anyway? Yes, it's difficult. Yes. Okay, I stop here. I'll continue in the next class.